They do have a hole in the front of them, but they are only $5. I would definitely purchase these. And if I don't end up using this one, that's perfectly fine. But I'm gonna get them all. Still.